While you were out, I've kept abreast of the authorities' search for Joker and his associates.
Examine locations to find a clue to Joker's whereabouts. Where's Batgirl? They're drawing on a suspense, man. Let's look at our Arkham Asylum.
Thomas often mentioned he misses Arkham. Maybe he's hiding there.
I thought of that. Obvious. I'm afraid our own drone network has come up empty in a search of the asylum grounds and its catacombs.
Catacombs? There's catacombs. Catacombs. We got a subway lair and we got a stacked deck. Oh, that's the name of that bar, a funhouse. Subway lair.
The agency searched the subway lair the pact had been using. They found nothing and razed what was left to the ground.
Okay. I have a idea. I have a feeling it's going to be this funhouse, so let's look at the stacked deck next.
As for the GCPD, they've investigated John's other favorite haunt, the stacked deck. Interviews there yielded nothing useful, other than the fact John and a few of his regulars he's recruited to his cause haven't frequented the establishment in over a week or
so. That's a guy with a red beard. This guy has a red beard. Joker's accomplices.
Willie Deaver on the left, and that's Frank Dumfrey.
Alright, so the only thing left is this funhouse, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. I figured that's where he would be.
Waller set up a stakeout at the funhouse after her agent's bodies were found. She has people there around the clock.
So it's not that either?
John's gone to ground and in none of the usual places that we know about.
I'm done.
Batgirl. Cool.
My word. Well, you certainly look the part.
Just wait till you see what it can do. Oh my God. Bruce. Are you okay?
Don't worry. You need the mask.
Looks
worse than it is.
Yes, you get used to him lying like this, unfortunately.
Is this what happens to you all the time?
Only on the bad days.
Not all the time.
I like the
Just
theme.
The bad days.
Today has been a particularly bad day.
It's a long shot, but the water tower, where Joker set his ambush for the agency, it's still an active crime scene. With a little bit of luck, there may be something there I can use to track him.
I don't like her outfit that much.
I'm coming with you.
I thought it'd be more awesome looking. It does have plenty of purple, though. I like that.
Chemical sniffers, advanced sensor suites, early warning defense nodes, all with same capability directly to your cow. It scans and catalogs evidence in a nanosecond.
That's way too long.
Maybe even faster than the back computer. Mm. It's even got some defensive options. Non-lethal, of course.
I hope I won't regret this. I don't want anything to happen to her, but I'm going to take her with me.
Sounds like a plan.
I won't let you down. I won't let either of you down.
Relationship changed, I guess, for the better. Look at his face. He's not happy with this. Either that or he's trying to look badass, either one. I'm not sure.
You'll need these.
What you got?
For the pain.
Oh, I got painkillers. Actual inventory items. What? This is almost like...
You're forgetting something.
An adventure game. Not a fan of the outfit, especially the whatever on her head. East End, 10:35 p.m. I guess is this the next day? Yeah.
Nervous.
Isn't everyone before their first crime scene?
Mm.
How do we do this?
Very carefully. Act like you're scary. Just watch what I do.
Watch what I do, and keep cool.
Easier said than done.
Tiffany will remember
You'll
that.
Get the hang of it.
How do I sound?
What?
Oh god, that's not how it's supposed to sound.
Oh god, you sound like Bane.
That needs some work.
Just a little.
You'll get it.
Use your Christopher Walken thing. Sound like Christopher Walken. Be even scarier.
Batman, I didn't expect to see you here. And this is?
Batgirl.
She's with me, Detective.
Don't look at her like that.
We might not be able to give you a lot of time.
With Waller kidnapped and me getting canned, no one's sure whose jurisdiction this crime scene falls under. The agencies or the GCPDs. So for now, let's go ahead and say it's yours, all right? My people are here to help however they can.
It's good to see you. And in another reality, she's your daughter.
Glad you're here, Jim. I'd heard.
Technically, I'm not here. Not in an official capacity, anyway.
Working outside of the law. Let me know if you need any pointers.
What should we be looking for?
After the pack separated, Joker had to find somewhere else to hide. There could be clues here that tell us where that is.
Under that mask.
And where he may have taken Waller.
I like our glowing purple eyes. Now,
so
someone else standing watch there.
Partnership between you and Batman. When did that happen?
About 20
it's
minutes ago.
It's new.
Venom Trail. Oh, we got all these options. Car. We got Venom Trails. Broken Joker Ring. All these Venom. Just use the stairs. Scrap pile. All right, let's pick up the broken Joker ring. So we'll just pick up everything first.
Looks like it was crushed.
Is that a boot print?
It's tungsten steel, though. Hard to break that just by stepping on it.
Bane's a big boy.
Yeah, you haven't seen Bane.
Remarkable craftsmanship and silver filigree. He's become quite the showman these days.
Mm-hmm. John Doe doesn't seem particularly crafty.
Well, maybe they had a shop class in Arkham.
They don't.
So someone else made that for him then? What is the knife, this thing? The knife says ha-ha on it or something.
Joker's knife. Must have lost it after he went into a frenzy against Bane.
John Doe thought he could take on Bane?
He's not half bad in a fight, actually. Bane's blood won't lead us to Joker.
That must be a different knife. Scan it.
Nothing of note.
Scorch marks.
Electrical burns.
From the agency guns?
They were firing wildly.
True.
It's a subpar design for a firearm. Too prone to misfire. Electrical discharge heats the barrel too quickly, causing erratic fire patterns.
So you're also an expert on guns.
I've designed a few myself, actually.
He's impressed. All right, that's it here, right? So we're gonna scan this Venom Trail.
Drone.
You're supposed to connect them all or something? There's a lot of venom.
Bane's venom.
His suit was punctured. It's everywhere.
Is it useful?
No.
Nope.
Not in finding Joker.
I'll add it to ignore on the drone search filters.
Okay, so all that stuff will be gone. I don't want to use the stairs. Yeah, can I move? All right. Dud? Oh, that one that didn't explode.
Smoke pellet. Jokers.
Potassium nitrate and cane sugar.
Homemade. Sloppy.
A custom tungsten steel Joker ring, but smoke pellets you can make in your kitchen?
His gear. It's made by different people.
Huh. Wonder who's making his stuff. two different people. Unless he made this and someone else made the Joker ring.
Forensics ran it through the system. Found it was stolen from the stacked deck a few weeks ago.
I recognize it. It's been customized since then.
Yeah.
My drone can analyze it. Just point and I'll shoot.
Paint job.
Get some details on this paint.
Hey, he's not pointing. He's supposed to point.
Funny. Doesn't look like a rush job.
Because it's not. The drone sees a body shop quality strip below the top layer.
So this is the key. Access chemical makeup? I didn't even press it.
The paint uses a stripping solvent that hasn't met compliance standards since.
I'll run a check on manufacturers in the area, see who's recently been dinged for safety regulations. This much data, we're gonna need something to narrow it down.
Okay.
Like a name.
Kids are natural at this.
The plate?
Custom plates.
Probably didn't get this done at the DMV.
Lil Puddin?
Must be his way of remembering his time with Harley.
I have never heard anyone call anyone Puddin before. Just gotta say.
Huh. This car is hotwired. It's a mess. Well, you think a guy like him would have stolen a car before?
He's unconventional.
That's one way to put it.
Back seat? Any action back there?
Someone was thirsty. What do you think? Wanna run DNA?
No. We already know who it belongs to.
Yeah.
I miss this, you know.
I'll walk away.
You and me raking over a crime scene.
I haven't gone up the stairs
yet. I messed it up, didn't I? In the early days when we were chasing you, not realizing you were one of the good guys, you and I came to an agreement. We'd work together to make Gotham safer.
We'll have you reinstated.
I lost my head the other day. I want you to know I'm sorry. I cracked, like I said I would when Waller first moved in. I said and did some things I'm not proud of.
No apology necessary.
And I regret it.
You were just doing what you thought was right, Jim. There's nothing to apologize for.
You're a good man for saying that.
Relationship changed. Thank you. I'm a good man.
I've missed this too.
Got something interesting.
Oh yeah?
It's a faint signal.
I didn't click on that. It's not fair. I'm supposed to click on it. Collar controller. You know what? Let's use the stairs first. Is there anything else over here that I can look at? I just want to look at everything available. First, the car blocks our way over here. And all that stuff blocks the way over there. So I got the controller. I can't talk to them. Let's use the stairs and see if there's anything up here first. Because clicking that other thing will probably end the scene. Thank you. The graffiti. And the banner. String lights.
Not sure Riddler would like the new decor.
This Joker guy going nuts. I heard it started with Riddler's murder, but he's blaming Waller for it. Wouldn't actually surprise me.
Riddler's murder? Really?
So you blame
maybe
him for it.
It was always just a matter of time before he snapped. Festive, but not a lead.
Green and purple. Look at the banner first.
Welcome, Agency Pigs.
We can read.
I thought that was our nickname.
Batarang here. Joker rang, sorry. Ka-ching!
A maker's mark.
WD.
WD. Willie Deaver, Joker's associate.
Oh.
What do you have on him?
Machinist by trade, with a storied employment history. He's been fired from almost every factory and chemical plant in Gotham. Has a drinking problem, apparently.
Chemical plants. Huh. Let me cross-reference Willie Deaver's former employers with the paint used on Joker's car.
I still want to look at that other thing.
Ace Chemicals. Their main plant was shut down last year after the city cited them for multiple safety violations.
Why would the
because
guy put
of
his...
the paint.
The plant's been abandoned ever since. Perfect hiding spot.
We found him.
Well, well, well.
Why would he put
What's
his initials on
a
it?
A bat and a walking mustache trespassing on my crime scene.
You escaped.
You got it all wrong, baddie boy. I'm here on agency business.
Special agent?
For the love of God.
That's she right. has her own
I'm
thing.
One of the good guys now. So hand over everything you found before I knock out those pearly whites. In the name of the law.
Batman, right. We don't have time to mess around with this clown.
Make time, copper. You think all take orders from me
think
now.
You're Judge Dredd? You'll never be the law.
You with a badge. What a joke.
This from a talking bat. Let me show you how things work around here now, Batsy.
Oh, what's this?
This is Agent Quinn. Suppressing fire.
No, suppressing fire. Oh, that damn helicopter again. Uh-oh. You blew up Little Puddin'! How dare you?
These suits are convinced I can save their director from Big Bad Joker. They'll do anything for me.
That's foolish of them.
So all you gotta do is tell me where John took her so I can get back to my job. After all, Johnny Boy and I are due for a nice long talk. Poor
not
guy's fallen in with the wrong crowd.
Hell.
I'm not telling you anything.
Can't say I'm surprised.
Let's fight.
And here I thought being diplomatic would work with you people.
You don't know diplomacy.
I'll try something you can understand. I need hey, you cops can't just shoot people like that.
I'm off duty.
Watch him.
Hello? What's the girl gotta do to get... The hell?
Shift E. Get over here.
Asset in the line of fire. Don't shoot.
I could hack those collars in my sleep.
Nice. Uh-oh. Whee! Takes care of that.
You
oh.
son of a...
Thought she was knocked out.
Latoya!
Look at that tiny thing. What do you have there, a 22? Agent Montoya. Party's over.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Sending you off to Blackgate, where you belong.
Ooh, Blackgate.
Oh, please! The agency isn't gonna let me sit in a cell. I'm an asset.
The agency.
I'm gonna get what I want.
It's gonna be
not a damn thing you can do about it.
Torn apart.
You can't touch me, Bats. I'm the one in control here.
No one can
not
save you,
you
from me.
Not the GCPD.
Even if you escape this, you'll never be free. I will hunt you down until you pay for everything you've done.
That's right.
You don't scare me. Yeah. I've outrun you before. I'll do it again.
You should be scared.
Go find Joker before he carves up Waller.
Don't look too happy now,
you. This mess. Have your people hold back until I call them. Waller's life may depend on a stealthy approach.
Batman. Good hunting.
Thank you. I do want to help Catwoman. Ace Chemicals, 5:52 a.m. Well, look at that. That looks healthy. That doesn't look like you should drive that fast on that. Yeah. Looks like we found a place. It's Waller. He's not gonna respect you. I'm not moving it because I want to hear. This is just the opening act. She doesn't like you, John. I mean, maybe she barely likes you.
Batman. Got a visual on Joker and Waller. Doesn't look like he's hurt her.
Not yet.
Yet, yeah.
I'm in the rafters, out of sight. Say the word if you need help.
Thanks.
Bruce, I know you and Waller have your differences, but she doesn't deserve this.
Yeah, I sort of agree. Kinda. Hello?
I take complete responsibility.
Louder! So the camera can pick it up.
Took you long enough.
Batman! Thank God! I mean, I assumed you'd be okay. You're Batman, for Pete's sake! But still, are you okay, buddy? I was really worried about you.
Never better.
I'm fine.
Of course you are. No way would a couple pesky bombs take you out. Things got crazy on that roof, huh?
Yeah, it was off the hook.
I had to do something. Waller was about to walk away. But get this. I'm this close to getting Waller to admit to every terrible thing she's ever done. And when that's over, I'll deliver her punishment. It'll, of course, have to reflect the enormity of her crimes.
The only enormity I'm seeing is your jail sentence.
You deserve a cell, not this.
I don't like you.
Waller needs to go to trial. Maybe spend the rest of her life in a cell. But not whatever this is.
Do you know how long that would take? You know,
the rest of her life?
I don't know why you're not more into this. Think of everything she's put you through!
Oh, with the camera.
Everyone is disposable to her! Even her own agents!
I know I've made mistakes. You try to do the right thing, but there's always a cost. Just ask your pal Batman there. He'll say the same thing. I do what I do for a reason. I'm not ashamed.
You only care about yourself.
You do it for yourself. You didn't want that virus to keep people safe. You wanted to use it to advance your career.
My career is how I keep people safe.
Yeah.
I fight.
You're totally right. She sucks. Let's keep the show rolling.
We've heard your excuses. You didn't mean for people to get hurt. Collateral damage, yada yada yada.
But there's one crime that can't be excused. You killed the Riddler! And then you tried to pin it on me!
Didn't kill him, like I said.
It was you! You killed Riddler!
Who did?
Say it!
Who did kill Riddler?
I will not.
Oh, that's the knife with Haha.
If there's one thing I learned by watching you, violence solves a lot of problems!
Shift.
No!
Damn it, Batman! Stay out of my way! You need a distraction. Well, I get
don't need anything. Oh, that's my move.
The way boss talked about you, I thought you'd be bigger.
Anchor. finish a move. How's that? Big enough for you? Yeah, that's my move.
You move? She dies.
Can I move my pinky?
Trying really, really hard to do things your way.
And failing.
I want to just slice her throat right here. Right now. But I'm getting proof of her guilt.
I get that you're
just
trying.
For you.
I can see that you're trying. But this isn't the way.
Don't cuddle me!
Uh-oh.
You're just saying things. Trying to trip me up. Just like Lawler.
There's no good answer for that.
Says they're for the greater good. Just like you. You both use that word, justice, as an excuse. So you can do whatever you want.
I don't do whatever I want.
You and I were two threads in the same stitch. But it's not me.
I'm nothing like Waller.
I'm nothing like Waller.
You're either lying or stupid, Bats. I don't know why I didn't see it sooner.
Oh, jeez.
Trying to do things your way was a mistake. Waller killed Riddler. And she deserved it.